Because it hates us.
Our headphones came off.
Yep. You're gonna have to scoot over a little bit, I guess.
No, no.
Huh?
No.
There we go. Headphones. Working, I guess. Good enough.
I suppose.
All right. Did you previously play Game Yes? Hooray. Pardon my can opening.
All right, whatever the first comment was, I didn't see it. What hello to where?
Yes. Hello.
No.
Right.
See. Use the lock and then
raise. I just gotta put something in this thing. Check this thing out. I can make splashies.
That's awesome. What a bitch is me. Do you need me to move you to
that? What?
Should I move one?
I don't know. Need another board underneath it. Okay. All right, what am I doing? Do I go upstairs or downstairs? Oh, thanks, Neverwinter. Go downstairs. Tunnels.
Halloween Empress.
Hey, happy Halloween Empress.
I turned up the pickup on the mic, or maybe something already, but so hopefully you can hear us a little better over the sound because it's loud.
You have an ascending room. Would it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
So we can see your horns.
Oh. They know they're there, it's fine.
No, they're cool.
Machine room.
Hyper E indeed.
That's strange.
Uh-huh.
Oh god.
That would fight the elevator, isn't it? Thank you.
What?
Loving the costume.
It's not working. Get out of here.
Spoiling when we're too spooked down, he says.
Well, what can you do?
Yeah. There you go. fixed it. Ow, I almost on my ear. Gloves.
Yeah, that button.
Oh, you're going crazy.
Yeah, it's docking
you. It's Jack. It's wicked Jack. I was going to say, there's lots of light by that window. What are you talking about? And then it got better. So.
Yeah. Yes, indeed. Got him. I don't know how you wear earbuds all the time.
By flaying the skin off the inside of my ear.
Basically, they, like, find an orb, I think, in Egypt. What is that? Is that supposed to symbolize finding an orb?
Sure. That's what that means for the whole on crew.
Oh, well.
Oh. Yep. Oh, screw you. Nice physics on the feather floating down gently.
Right. Gotta get them. Feather physics, right?
No.
Low candle.
Can't you just take one candle and light the other candle? That's what a sane person would do.
Smash the window.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Canis lupus familiaris. Familiaris. Sorry.
Oops. Oh, yep. There, that's what that is, all right.
Hey, Doge.
Creepy thing to keep in your study or anything.
What that?
Yeah.
It's got a wangus.
There's a dong. Dong diddly doo. Okay, that's gross. Do you see it? It's gross.
It's got a weird dog door.
Yep.
Oh, that's why the dogs are in the other room. I knew it.
Always. The inky dinky doo's gotta go straight to hell.
Let's see here.
Yeah, censorship. Sit right.
There we go. Now you can't see the weed.
Yay!
No more weed.
If that had broken it off, I would have fucking exploded. I would have been no more.
This has got a face and a weed.
Oh, I don't want to put a face to the weed. What the fuck? Dude, no. It looked like somebody was crawling out of there all of a sudden. Fucked me up.
Come on. It's Halloween. You need a
Hey, it's Halloween hat. And a skeleton popped out.
Well, parts of a skeleton.
I'll put it on his wiener so he can get some help. crossing the swords. There you go.
Chief Diamond Phillips.
Hey, maybe that's him too.
Ah!
Perfect, yay! Old Headless over there gonna fix him right up. There are spares just right over there.
It'll be fine.
Spookiest gameplay.
Come on. Do it. Oh.
Everything's great. We're good.
Where can I put this?
I don't feel like
they're
that.
They're perfect.
Yes, awesome.
Oh, wait. Fuck you.
Yeah.
Oh. Paper. This one's short. I can read this. Further disappointment. The antiquarian's latest findings yielded nothing. I'm still unable to grasp the inner workings of life and its relation to the power I sense within it. I shall pursue more books on the subject, but I suspect it will be in vain. Since no research has been made in my particular interest, I must attempt to fill that void myself. Clearly humans emanate more of the energy I seek, but I hope animals will suffice as they would prove less of a hassle to acquire. Sweet. Hey, nope. Close on me.
That sounds way too much like the sound effect from Emily Wants to Play.
That's probably where Emily Wants to Play took it from.
That's horrible. Strange, did Empress show you?
Let's see what you have to offer. What a mess. I should have sharpened the saw. But I can sense it. It's definitely there.
Come on, buddy, we gotta go.
Well, that was some quality giving me reasons to want to kill Alexander right there. Be free, bunny!
Quick, bunny, escape! Be free and have many bunny... somethings. Babies? Yeah. Probably gotta go that way at some point. It's dark over here.
Back to the wild with that one.
Yeah.
But yeah, strange. Did Empress show you the, trailer for Emily Wants to Play 2.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out that window and see what's over there.
Yeah, yeah. Certainly not death.
It's only death for the uninitiated.
Yeah, I was like, get that out of here also.
What's he talking about?
Emily Wants to Play too.
Oh. He just mean the trailer in general.
Yeah, it was, there's a whole lot of hope.
When will it be my turn? Have I not shown restraint? My patience spans centuries. From where I came, mankind has not even wasted a breath, yet I bow to you. I have done so much for you, and I have gained nothing in return. Agrippa, I trusted you. It was I who, in all fairness, should have entered that gate.
Elevator schematics.
What? Yeah.
I don't know, that's what it said over there.
Emergency decelerator. Chamber controller. Using steam power for elevation. ... Elevator renovation plans. Ah. Threw it and it stood upright. Skills. I'm gonna waste it on that. Ooh. A flow cycle rod. Not bad. The elevator breaks down again. Make sure to use the steam engine to build up pressure before channeling it into the machinery. Adjust the levers to get the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. The meter should read up 8 and down 8. Make sure the flow is set according to the following chart. Trinity steam set functions. 4-phase amplitude. Complete steam flow cycle. Note that the machine will not check proper configuration until all rods are inserted. So Trinity, 4-phase, complete steam. God damn it, Chair, you're in my way. Get out of my way, I need the moonlight. Sweet. Quiet, Poochie.
Oh.
What?
And then it was.
Poochie knows what's up. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna like one of these. Look around. Chair? Seriously. And put it right there. Okay. Back out. Side. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Mm. That's not good.
Oh, my lord.
Thank you. So now the question is that all I need? Yeah, I'm gonna assume that's all I needed there. Shut up, ghost dogs. You tried to fit the pieces together, but like sand dunes, they shifted when you weren't looking. Top of his lungs.
My journal.
Ah, crap.
What would they want with my journal?
Hold on, I gotta plug my headphones back in.
It's not using to have that short of cord there.
Well, I hit it with my foot. Okay.
We couldn't make the regular headphones work with the horns.
Second of July, 1839. I received a letter today from the Algerian governor's office disclosing the fate of Herbert's expedition. About a week after my departure, Abdullah, one of the men traveling with us, returned from the desert. He was badly injured, as if maimed by a lion. The man rambled deliriously about the expedition being attacked by something horrible. the French quickly dispatched a search party to look for the expedition. After searching for days, they found the camp abandoned without any trace of Herbert or his men. Tomorrow, I'll retrieve the things they recovered from Herbert's tent at the customs house. I don't know what to make of it, but I'm worried for him.
Yeah,
what is that noise? Trying to get that.
Things laying on its back. Can you open the drawer though?
Sort of.
Grubby house you got there, bud.
Well, to be fair, it's like an old-ass castle.
Yeah, but it wasn't like this until they started whatever this was, and then it suddenly did it, like, all at once.
I don't think so.
That's what he said.
Oh, did it?
Mm-hmm. He said, once we do this, it's going to happen very quickly.
I don't think that's what he meant.
No, that is what he meant. He said it will deteriorate very quickly.
Third of July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. I dug through the trove of documents he had carried and found a log detailing the expedition. The nature of this text ranged from quick notes to colorful accounts of transpired events. I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, "Recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment." This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an hour? I continued reading the peculiar text.
Hey, what's up, Hope?
Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion, but suddenly I could read frustration into his text. He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the orb, what are those pieces in my drawing room?
Yes, what are they?
Daniel?
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to them. You'll see.
What?
Quit rolling away, damn it!
Oh, wait, I have a crowbar. Maybe I can pry it.
It broke the crowbar.
The key. Please, let it be here.
gonna say, did it just get darker in there? It's always dark in flashback land.
4th of July, 1839. It's done! The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them, but somehow I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly. The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table. Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
I mean, I'd like to say that's the point at which I'd be noping right on out of there, you know, it sticking itself together. Well, let's be real, I'd have noped on out of here ages ago.
I don't think you would have gone on the
expedition. I would have looked that direction and been like, no. I really thought it was a part of the drawer. Like, if it wouldn't go. That was hilarious.
Alright, get it. What is that dangle key? Pull you out. Ignore me.
Turbo said, Linda, is that you? I'll be right back in the closet. See if that helps any. There's no volume adjustment for the game, so.
Yeah.
We'll try to make it so that we're louder and then you just have to turn everything down.
Yeah, right. Give me that. What is that?
Just a hook.
Oh, what the hell? Wasn't he like, where's the key?
Maybe that's what he was saying is speak. Better? Okay, good. I feel like it's weird that you were able to remove the drawers with one but not one.
So this is obviously broken.
Yeah, I would say Bob Ross to this and back again or whatever would be a little jarring. Or the other way around.
Who was watching Bob Ross?
Hoax accidentally like swiped to the side and it changed from this to Bob Ross and he came back and he said he got...
Funny, you came back.
He got mood whiplash. Funny, I told you to get out of here.
I freed you. Why did you come back? You came back for me? Well, get out of here.
That taste. That fragrance. Damascus rose.
What?
Okay.
Damascus rose.
That little, say that little drawer in the middle doesn't open, does it? But it's, when you get closer, it like disappears.
I don't think it's actually a drawer.
Yeah, it's not. Poor Bun Bun.
He's cool. He's chilling right over here, see?
He's just letting him free roam.
Yeah.
He's a free range bunny.
A free range manor rabbit. This one's in better. Oh, nope. Never mind.
Hmm.
I was gonna say it's in better condition, but no.
Yeah, no.
Not even close.
And it gets worse by the minute.
Did I get anything? Like, I went in here. I hid from the dude.
Still looking for the key?
Well, the note said, where's the damn key or whatever, so I figured the key would be in here. But I haven't seen key one since I got here.
What's that back there? Is it just a picture frame?
Yeah.
Well, a broken picture frame.
It's a... extra light.
Yes, telepathy is quite useful in this game. And the disembodied hand is just for flavor. What about in the clock? Oh, look at the clock. What was that?
A roach.
I meant the sound. Creepy.
Yeah, it's a roach. I think next year we'll have to do like a better spooktacular. Oh. Hello, Torso. Production budget was a little low this year.
And next year we can like. Huh. Something behind us, and I don't know. Maybe we'll have a day off and we can do more. Talk about my ass.
Maybe the key's in here.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
You don't know.
Okay, so we use the parasol. Something in the water.
Something. Let me try something.
Yes, it is a very lovely fountain.
Meat flesh. <flesh. laughs>
Yep.
Slam dunk.
It has excellent legs.
It does not work.
Oh, man. Fountain is a representation of how physics makes me feel, but finally finishing my homework. So yeah. Yep. Physics is not my favorite.
Probably need that key. Question is, where's the fucking key, man? Is it in the elevator itself? Stop it.
They're talking about sports ball. Because that wasn't a slam dunk, it was a throw motion.
Yeah. You don't tell me how to play this game.
I was going
to
give you three guesses who started that conversation.
Storage. Is that where I came from? I just remember waking up in the freaking statue.
Yeah. Bar and it broke.
Yeah.
Wonder bar.
to go deeper.
Yes, yes, fantastic.
How did it say I combine?
I don't remember.
Shit, okay. Oh, there we go. Need to find all the parts, okay. A machine part made of wood.
Good, good. Children crying.
What else do they do?
Well,
two drill parts. Now all I need is the clown. My masterpiece will be complete. Okay.
Yeah, me too, dude.
What?
Eternal darkness flashbacks.
Alexander, I have prepared the explosives you need for clearing the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your leather brain servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not by themselves explosive and should be kept separated to avoid further mishaps. I have arranged two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All you need to do is mix the liquids and you are ready to go. Agreed.
Already feeling the wine, huh?
Who's having wine?
Empress.
Oh.
Stick a candy corn in your bunghole. We've been laughing about butthole candy corn for 2 days.
Why is that?
Because it's funny.
What did he say?
Better than sticking candy corn in your mouth. Oh, here we go with this crap again.
Damn your eyes.
The worst is how if I didn't know it was in the game, I'd be like, what the hell?
You were kind of like that on Saturday.
I think Saturday it was more like, hey, look at this Eternal Darkness action.
Oh, you said, what was that? I said, it's a thing. That was it. Or maybe you saw it was like, what is that? And you're like, oh. Then again, that was on Saturday. I can't remember that far back.
I can eat about 3 candy corn, and that's like it per year.
Where the hell was all that exploded shit? Or the rock slide thing?
It is down somewhere. You know what? Go up and then...
That's what I was thinking.
Because you had to go like way further down. You shouldn't, like, my dad loves candy corn too. Like, if it was up to him, he'd have the, like, pumpkins and everything because he thinks they're great.
Oh, the candy pumpkins.
Yeah.
Gross.
And I just cannot.
Yeah, that's going out.
It's just too much. I feel that way kind of about Cadbury eggs. They're nasty, but I need them.
Cadbury cream. Here we go. Now.
That's fine by me. I didn't plant it.
And does it go off on its own? I don't remember.
Even before we blow ourselves up.
Well, now I'm a skid. God damn it, you don't remember.
Slurpers. If you click it, do you just pick it back up?
Oh, maybe I gotta... But son of a bitch. Maybe I just gotta get far enough away and then we'll go off.
Were creepy crawlers candy or were they just
They're just okay, barrel calm. Whoa.
Okay. Yep.
Get out of that wall.
Nope, working as intended. Oh, and it's gone.
Alright, well, let me just try getting far away. See what happens. Kablams.
Hey, Ralos, how's it going?
Hey, Ralos. Consarn it. How do I get this dag nabbit explosive to blow up?
You get close to it, it blows up, kills him.
No, I ain't.
Thank you.
What?
I said sweet Patsy.
Oh.
Green can Mountain Dew thing they have out now.
Oh god.
What did you do?
I hit it with something.
All that other stuff didn't make it go, but that did okay.
Nothing else touched it. I just had to bump it with this barrel a little bit. Everything would like go and almost touch it.
Yeah, pretty much, you're right, the entire spooktacular budget is intact in the house. We're enjoying them.
Enjoying what?
Our headgear.
Oh. Mine's that movie quality, but that's okay. Having barrels of fun. Now it isn't.
See, whenever that happens, it reminds me of, like,
why are you doing this? Get away from me!
I don't want to. Wait a minute. You don't play as Harvey Weinstein in this game, do you?
Nice. I knew there'd be something. I knew we weren't going to get away.
Nope.
Without something.
You forget yourself, madam.
No, I don't. I knew it was coming, but I was hoping. Oh, is that the machine for pigs? I am, of course, joking.
There's a brick.
Yes. Nope, that's moldy bread.
It might be like a brick.
I'm sure it is.
Brick and brack.
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
I stuff stuff. Well.
Barrel tantrum. Nah!
Tantrum ended well.
Yes. Hey, what are you?
More bread.
I am bread. Smack the meat.
Is it steamed ham?
Don't even kid. You're lucky you're in here.
She started it, not me. Pressed ham steam?
No, none of that.
Well,
you fuck off? Can I hear you walk away, please? Really use candlelight right about now. What?
Past steam, hard ham. I'm gonna pee my pants. As soon as something jumps out, toast.
Won't, but. I didn't put any stuff in my pants. What?
The choice between sanity and safety.
Just a little bit of the peril. There's gotta be something in here, right?
Oh no! Drew's here!
Oh, god damn it. Who did this? Hi, Drew. Thanks for coming to the stream, buddy. Please, no kill.
The steamed ham will never die.
Oh my god. Good. Better light this just in case I need it. And that way I can go to either end and get some light. Oh, there's some light.
Oh god, no, please! I'm begging you!
Ham today night, steam down.
Yep. Drew says, I am always watching, waiting to steam moist ham.
It is the most moist ham.
Oh, God.
What is that? Why a thing? Was not expecting that. Jingle, jangle, jangle. Get a damn ass key.
Not helping me any. Okay, 4 ways in the Trinity. And a pissed off guy.
It's fine. Dude, the candles are right there. Where are you going all the time? Set of 3 rods is unavailable. There is 1 rod in the inner study rooms, which might work in the cave in case the elevator breaks down again. Unless it is absolutely necessary, always use the spare rods in the storage before using a mended one. Oh, so I think I already got that one, right? Mm-hmm.
What is Scooby-Doo?
Oh man, I wish I had one of those hats.
You would be don't get the whole thing on camera.
All right, put that in the budget for next year's.
Got it. Oh, no. Oh God.
Alien isolation all over again, god damn it.
Linda's, yep.
Should not have shut that door.
Give it right there.
Gas worth having in your cellar. Okay, so I've got three rods, right?
Mm-hmm.
The question is, in what do I shove them? Oh shit, run. Do a fast run. Do a hide. Hide, I said. Hide this rock. Vehicle. people outside, scaring the tits off.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like hallways. This didn't look like this a little while ago.
Yeah. Uh-oh. All that door.
Can I please go in here now? No, it's still locked. Kadabat! Where's the goddamn key? I know it's not.
Yes, don't have sex, you will get pregnant and die.
Says who? I've been pregnant hundreds of times and I'm still alive.
That's what the kids call a hard steam 69 ham pass.
Remember when I was in a hallway similar to that, and I turned around and the thing was there and it faded into dust?
Yes. It's awful.
Are these respawning?
Those bastards. I'll be right back, y'all. I don't want to pee my pants. I will. Wait.
pick the lock with that? To the back hole. Like, I didn't think I found anything significant in this room here, so I don't know. I got the crowbar and I forced the door open in here. Oh, what the hell, man?
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it, then.
What is it? Oh, it's the key. Well, look at that. Accidental findings. Got the key to the ham room. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Probably don't want to step in the goop. Or the GURP. It's locked. Really, because I thought they said that a woman's heart is the key to it.
July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Crucifer, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
Okay, so the orbs are basically the apples of Eden from frickin' Assassin's Creed. Okay.
Rip Will Smith.
Did I hear a beastie? Yes, it's terrible.
Something's
scary.
Wrong.
Get it.
Oh, so wrong.
say that that's Steve and Holly Good. Yep, just steam. The big old gear. Yeah. Note that there are only two spare rods left in the storage for the elevator machinery. Make sure to only discard the ones which are badly damaged. And keep the others in the inner study room in case all three would crack again. Okay, so. Trinity machine for now, but a metal. Four phase amplitude rod. And flow cycle rod. Shit, which order did they go in?
It went in the Trinity.
Trinity for steam, right?
Yeah.
Well, that says Trinity steam rod.
It went Trinity 4 and then whatever the last one was, but that's the one that you don't have. So you need spare for
Trinity.
Someone did indeed say steam. Good night, Turbo. Thanks for joining us.
14th of July, 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. While rich in legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia. He said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which
night,
a most
Rallo.
Disturbing sound calls to me.
Right,
a sound defying description. A voice
night.
From the void. The last few weeks have been awful, with so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
Yeah, good luck with that, buddy.
This escaped me. They're all dead. Limbs scattered, heads split down the middle, their skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me?
How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me. I have no choice but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
Is that a threat?
No, it's good. That shovel. Is there coal in there?
Mm-hmm. Right there. There's a bunch of coal in there.
Think one will do?
Yeah, that's one over there. Charlie's balls!
Gonna grab whatever's in here and put it in there. That should be enough, right?
I would hope so.
Oh, yep, yeah, look at that.
But it looks fine to me.
Oh, I wonder if I don't have the rods in the right place. I mean, that's the only other piece of quote unquote machinery I know of. Maybe the Trinity goes in the triangle.
Four in the square?
Yeah. That would only make sense.
Other than not fitting with what the puzzles are. Chat's not working. 1 second.
Okay. Boo. Okay, so... Four phase. Oh, maybe it's backwards. See, four phase, Trinity, flow. Gotcha.
Ah, I don't have a phone.
All rods are in place. Yeah, sorry if we can't see the chat right now. Our phone service is as usual. Okay. Rods are in place. Gears are in place.
I should do that.
I think it's all cold up. Bingo. Hey. Do I have to do this and then do this? Yeah, it's already there. If I follow the steam, it'll just... Let's see.
Make sure the flow is set according to the following Trinity Steam set functions. Four phase. And we tried that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there were some levers I have to adjust somewhere. There they are. Okay, I need 8 above and 8 below, so...
But just...
No, because all the levers have to be...
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Or maybe not, I don't know.
That's the wrong one.
What do you mean?
You need the one for 2 to be down to make it 8.
We did it.
Yeah. Done diddly doo.
Was like pushing a star in the night sky. It wasn't supposed to happen. The shadow isn't some vengeful spirit. It is